Saint Gianna Beretta Molla was an Italian physician, devoted Catholic, wife, and mother of three children. She was diagnosed with a tumor during her fourth pregnancy and refused an abortion to save her unborn child's life. She gave birth to a healthy baby girl but passed away a week later due to complications. She was canonized as a saint in 2004 and is recognized as the patron saint of mothers, physicians, and unborn children. Her feast is being celebrated on April 28.